when she was a baby. We took her on one of the Subic.
Yeah. You've seen one, you've seen them all. All we have is the organs and a few bunks.
Torpedo 2? Torpedo? Yeah. People sleep above the water.
I bet they'd have to plug their ears, too. Look at that thing. What is this thing called? Is this the up periscope?
No, this is not the ridge. This is this degree. Holy cow, man. Claustrophobic nightmare.
There's the kitchen.
Galley.
The galley, yeah.
Well, keep your glasses on.
Look, three bucks here.
Oh, hey, here you are. We're,
You think they slept on some of
the officer's mess.
The officer slept in shifts. I know it's the officer's mess.
There's a wardrobe right here.
So what's this one? Is this regular eating area?
No, this is too small.
This is so cool. More? Oh, this is the captain's place.
Yeah.
He's got a bed by himself. Wow. They have enough bunks.
Hey, there's an office of some sort.
With an old-fashioned
mechanical typewriter. Where's that?
Old-fashioned key lock.
Ouch.
Yeah, this is the administration office, I guess.
Okay. Oh. What does she want?
Annyeong haseyo. I mean, no. Mabuhay.
Your number, 104.
104?
Oh, 104.
Okay.
Aloha.
We're 104, huh?
Yeah.
Are you from the Philippines?
Yes, ma'am.
Aloha.
Aloha. What country you came from?
We came here from Korea this time, but we've lived in the Philippines 5 years.
Oh, yeah? So you know how to speak the Philippine language?
Very fancy.
Now this is a galley. What's that, the menu?
Yeah, that's the menu. There's an interesting all hands there.
Hey, this
must
be a scale in the kitchen. Right there.
And they slept in ships, right?
Well, I don't know. They had a lot of beds.
Oh, I see. Thank you.